MPs and councillors from the southeast launched their campaign to oppose plans for development of greenfield sites on a high note. Berkshire County Council is claiming a partial victory in getting 4,500 houses built on small sites taken into account. And they put out a rallying call to other authorities in the south.
One of the most important things to do is to make sure that two things. First of all, the other counties in the southeast pick this point up as well. And secondly, that the minister doesn't then alter the rules of the game